Hi, NWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We're going to be talking about temperatures for today, topping out into the middle 70s. Our gorgeous weather does continue. Our dry skies also are continuing. And then we're going to be looking at some cooler air coming our way as we get closer to next weekend, even the potential perhaps of seeing some frost or freeze conditions. As we go ahead and take a look at our forecast for today, notice we're very quiet. A few high, thin clouds overspread some of our far eastern communities. And that's really about it. Otherwise, we're talking about temperatures topping out at 76 degrees under mostly sunny skies. It's going to be a little on the breezy side. For tonight, down to 48 degrees with a few clouds out there, 74 degrees for tomorrow. High temperatures over the next several days stay pretty close to normal, highs in the 70s. Once we head into Thursday, we'll be in the upper 70s, and we're in the 60s for Friday and Saturday.